Hello, I'm Ron Taylor, gospel artist, songwriter, psalmist, minister, and evangelist. And I'm here to discuss my new single, Revive Me. Revive Me was birthed during a revival at our church, Cornerstone New Life Ministries, where our awesome pastor, Pastor Deborah Williams, and it was birthed there during a revival season that we had at our church. And I'm always one who is seeking God for new material. I've written so many songs, so I'm always kind of listening for God, listening for something prophetic to say, listening for something where I can enhance our services. And so the Lord dropped this song in my spirit. And it's based on what the word means, revive, which means to come to life again. We produced it in a studio. Jeremy Wilder, he was the producer on it. I worked also with John Tillery. And awesome guys, awesome producers and gospel artists who helped really to bring this song to life. And so what you hear is the result of the professional guys getting together and making Revive what it is. Well, it started back in the 80s with the D.C. State Youth Choir. And back in those days, this is when Maddie Moss Clark and Twinkie Clocky Clock Sisters, they were really on point. In fact, during that time, that was one of my favorite groups. So to meet Twinkie Clock and Maddie Moss, you know, and how they inspired us to give it your all and to be excellent in music ministry, it just inspired a young man. At the time, I was about 18. 16, 17, and that really inspired me to go as far as I can go. And then to meet, wow, one of the most legendary groups at the time, you know, that really added to me and said, you know what, if they can do it, I can do this. Well, my ministry is prophetic in nature. You may call me a seer because I have dreams, I have visions, and also do dream interpretation. So what God would allow me to do is to see beyond a lot of times what people are saying and really see the real issue at hand and to be able to hear God and then maneuver as to how to minister to people. My gifting draws people to God. It draws them to repent. It draws them to come to God. And so you'll see that a lot of times with my music, when I preach, or if I outreach. All right, so I'm Ron Taylor. Thank you for visiting my website. Thanks for checking me out on YouTube. You can reach me at rtsongs@verizon.net. You can also visit my website if you haven't been there yet at rontaylorministries.com. Or you can come worship with us at Cornerstone New Life Ministries, where Pastor Deborah Williams is our pastor. We worship at Overlook Elementary School, which is in Temple Hills, Maryland. So come visit us. All right, thank you.